We'll see you on the other side. Hello. What tree? I keep aiming for this tree and I never hit it. I want to hit it today. Oh, and that's perfectly okay. That's perfectly normal. It's called treetop, tree skimming.
Oh my gosh, we're going to go right into it.
Well, not maybe. We might touch it a little bit, but that's about it. No, nope.
Didn't touch it.
This is so much fun. I never get tired of this. I never. Say again.
I know people that work at the golf course. If you want to land there, totally okay.
Well, you know, I've got like an hour and a half still left to go if I need to take it, so I'm just going to go and see where we're going. The wind's just stopped. We're not moving much, hardly at all. I don't want to land in the gravel pit. That would be a... Nah, that would not be a good idea. So you see how we're spinning? It's called the Coriolis effect. Wow. This is the wind turning through. So I'm going to need for you to face forward of flight. Get ready to bend your knees, just a little bit.
You going to land in the rock?
I'm not going up there yet.
Not yet. I want to duck down. Duck down, duck down. Go. Hang on. Back here behind me. Yeah, so I want this to go that direction.
Morning.
Hey, how you doing? Pretty good. I'm trying to land.
It's okay if we land in your yard.
We're gonna land in the street here. Okay, let's pull out here a little bit further.
I'm gonna add some heat.
Oh no, it's called a landing. Hey, thanks man, have a good day. I'm about to cool off first. All right, Rich, it's all yours.